Greetings. We here at Every 10 Productions would like to thank all of you for watching our 12 Days of Christmas.
All four of you.
We would also like to wish you all a very white Christmas.
Which is probably not going to happen. Especially now that ExxonMobil is America's official foreign policy.
Okay. Well, we would also like to wish you all a safe and happy Christmas with your friends and family.
Wish I could say the same about people in Aleppo, but that's not going to get better anytime soon.
Wow. We're sure you'll get everything you wish for Christmas.
Unless you're an unarmed black person and what you wanted for Christmas was to not be shot by the police.
Jeez. Got heavy. Well, here's our favorite holiday carol, The Little Drummer Boy.
Tell you, won't be singing Little Drummer Boy this year, and that's David Bowie. He died in 2016. As did Prince. As did Alan Rickman. As did Muhammad Ali. As did Fidel Castro. As did Gene Wilder. As did Abe Vigoda. As did Florence Henderson. As did Gary Shandling. As did Doris Roberts. As did John Glenn. As did Anton Yelchin. As did Alan Thicke. As did Ron Glass. As did Gwen Ifill. Also, Donald Trump is our president.